an interview that you apparently did in the 90s. Right, I'll read it out. Yeah. Question number one. What do you hate most in the game? When I go to the baths to get rid of an injury, I can't swim. So everyone from wee kids to OAPs laugh at me. One more snigger and I swear I'll drown one of them. Which side do you hate playing against? Aberdeen away. By the time I'm back in Motherwell on a Saturday night, I've lost 3 hours drinking time. Drink responsibly. Mark, your employer's here. Is it the thistle start getting in the neck? Oh, no. Worst moment of your career. Signing for Thistle. It gets better. The fans there hated me from day one and still do. I'd love to sign for them again just to score hundreds of own goals and get them relegated. I mean this, right?
That's with how childish
with
is
the
that?
Warmest of best intentions. What is wrong with you? I mean that wholeheartedly. Fans you hate the most, Partick Thistle. It goes on and on and on.
The one with the wife.
What's your idea of a nightmare holiday? Going anywhere for a week with the wife? No, that's not fair. Going anywhere for 2 weeks with the wife.
Depends whose wife it was.
It's just the greatest interview
on and
the
on.
Time.
Again, what's the stupidest rule in football?
We should
play on a Friday night so that we can go in the batter for 2 nights and save Saturdays for golf and snooker.
Oh, man.